Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm doing a Smashbox Cover Shot Eye Kit Neutral Set Review, Brown Smoky Eye Tutorial, and four other looks. So I'm going to go ahead and show you what this set includes. It includes the Cover Shot Neutrals Palette. It includes the Fishnet Always On Gel Liner, which is the black shade, and the black mascara in full exposure. So first off, we're gonna go ahead and do a quick brown smoky eye tutorial. I'm gonna go ahead and use Wheat, which is one of the transition shades that I love using. The other transition shade is Sable, and I am also going to be using that on the outer V to deepen and create some depth on the outer corners. And that's what that looks like, so all over the lid. Then I'm gonna go ahead and take Vintage, which is the dark kind of matte brown shade, and indent my waterline and create kind of a fuller lash look for my eye, which I do for all my looks because of my Asian eyes are so tiny. I want to create bigger eyes. Then I'm going to take my pinky and go in with the shimmer shade Sienna, which is the dark brown kind of shimmer shade that I chose for this tutorial, and I'm just gonna kind of dab that all over the lid, then use a padded brush to accentuate the color and blend it out to perfection. But I'm not gonna go ahead and go crazy on it because I do have that small Asian eyes with my mono lid and everything. Then I'm gonna take a little bit of the Vintage again and go on the outer corners again just to create more depth. And then I'm gonna take the shimmer shade Champagne, which is the lightest shade in the palette, and go on the brow bone and inner corners, and then go in with Fishnet, which is the Always On Gel eyeliner in the set, which is waterproof, by the way. It was pretty hard to take that off my hand of the swatch, but I'm also going to go in on the waterline with that and then take a little bit on the half of my bottom waterline as well. But now I'm going to take the full exposure mascara and use that on my non-existent lashes, but I do have to say it's very pigmented, very lightweight, comfortable, and it definitely isn't clumpy at all. So here it is, my final look with lashes and liner, and I love how it turned out. It was pretty easy and simple, and I have a sultry look going on. So that was my first look. I do have four other looks that I'm going to go ahead and share with you guys for the rest of the palette that I used. And we're going to go ahead and start off with Filtered, which is the second lightest shimmer shade in the palette. It's definitely a subtle shimmer. I didn't use any eye primer for my looks at all, but I did use Wheat and Sable as for all of my transitions in all of these looks that I'm going to be showing you. So that was the first look. The second look is definitely a bolder look, and it is my Thanksgiving look. I used So Spicy, which is the orangey shimmer shade, but that was also with Vintage. And then we have the Oxidize, which is the more pinkier, rosy shimmer shade again. And then I just placed Champagne, the lightest, in the middle to kind of make it pop, which I like to do with more warmer shades because I don't really love to put warmer shades all over my lid. But that's my soft glam look. And I have to admit that all of these shimmer shades are beautiful. If you do use a primer, I'm sure it would look extremely pigmented and would last a long time. But I have dry to normal skin, so these shimmers are just beautiful. The mattes blend out beautifully. The transitions I'm obsessed with. But this is my last look. It is Champagne all over the lid, and then it's one of my favorite looks, so I just wanted to show you guys this look that I created. But that was my video, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. Hope it helped you out in any way that it could, and I will see you guys all next time. Bye, guys.